I want to share this video with you. And when you see this now, I want you to notice the face. See the face of the young man who met God, who got the Holy Spirit. He experienced freedom also. See his face when he stands up. That face said all. He encountered God. In the same way, we are all called to encounter God. We are all called to experience God. And then see the mom, the joy, the excitement, the thankfulness. She is showing that her son had just been born again and had experienced this new life. A life she experienced just 1.5 months ago. A new life with God. And this is what we are all called to experience. This real life with God. But then when we have experienced it, it don't stop here. Then we give it to other people. We bring it to other people. And this is our joy. Our joy now is to see this. To see life being transformed. And see this video and then listen to the small message I have to you in the end of this video. God bless you. And this was just one of the videos I will come out with here the next days, because so many things are happening here. See the video. God bless you. And this is for you.
Levante su mano. ¿Quién está esperando para ser bautizado?
Gloria a Dios.
¿Alguien más necesita ser bautizado? Levante su mano.
See this, I have so many clips. Beautiful. Go on mission. If you want to live this life, if you want this to be your reality, then go for it. Don't just sit in church and dream about it. It's hard out here. It costs a lot. And sometimes in our flesh, we want something else. But this is beautiful. And this is why we do what we are doing. And I want to encourage you out there. We are starting a missionary school in August in Mexico. And a lot of things are happening. And you don't have to be with us. Also, just pack your suitcase and go out there. If you have the Holy Spirit, then you are sent. Look at this. This is beautiful.